If I finish, ask me if I want to tell you something. I have eaten. It means what? Mm-hmm. You ate. I ate. It's also I have eaten. But the only problem is I ate in this test. I ate is here. I have eaten is here. I will eat is here. I eat or I am eating is here. Okay, when you come here, you are going to translate this in passé composé. I have is which verb? Do you need to stay 3 minutes before you answer? I said this one I have is which verb? So only believe in the class. It's better to have that you conjugate in present tense. I told you yesterday, before you can conjugate some verb here in English, in French, Spanish, you have to go to present tense first. When you know how to conjugate the verb in present tense, you just conjugate present tense first. You do what? Verb to have, I have. You put it, I have. Now, you say you want to talk about it. Verb to eat, no. The past tense of to eat is what? Full account. Full account is going to come up for this. Full account. The past tense is what? Is it not eating?
Eating.
Full account.
And also,
I'm better than
you. I'm better than you. I will be saying every day. I'm better than you. Hey, this is the past tense. Don't learn. This is the past tense of verb to eat. It's eating. You just put the past tense here. After putting the present tense, you just put the thing, I have eaten. It's the same in French language. To conjugate a verb or to say something that you want to talk about the past. You go. Verb to have in French is what? Verb to have in French. You. Verb to have.
Avoir.
Avoir. Now, in present tense is what? I have in present tense is what? I have. In present tense is what? I have in present tense is what? J'ai. You don't know J'ai. J'ai. Tu as. Il a. Elle a.
J'ai.
You are with a woman and you are very comfortable there. Come and sit here. Come and sit here. Come and sit here. Hey, I have in present tense. J'ai. How many have you people? You people want to say it? I have. Where to have? To have. Chef, tu as, il a, elle a, nous avons, vous avez, ils ont, elles ont. Verb to have. Verb to go. Is what? Je vais, tu vas, il va, elle va.